EastEnders spoilers, Ruby Allen's rapist revealed with shocking Martin Fowler link. EastEnders fans were pleased to see the return of Ruby Allen, but it won't be without drama. She will find herself at the center of a rape storyline with a big twist. EastEnders viewers will be shocked in upcoming episodes when Ruby, played by Louise Lytton, is raped on a night out with Stacey Fowler, Lacey Turner. The girls will be enjoying a night out when Ruby is sexually assaulted, and it has now been revealed Martin Fowler, James Bay, has a link to her attacker. Ruby's attacker will be revealed to be a friend of Martin's who was also out that night. The rape will come after Martin and his mates beg Ruby and Stacey to join them for a few drinks. The pair agree to go, and the night initially gets off to a fun start, with Martin's friends, Matt Glenn and Ross, getting very close to Ruby in particular. Ruby revels in the attention and eventually gets closer to Ross. Stacey and Martin head home early on, leaving their pal to party the night away with the boys. But the next day, Stacey discovers Ruby had a troubling wake-up call. Stacey overhears Ruby in the chemist asking for the morning after pill, and the former demands to know what's happening. Ruby admits to sleeping with Ross before passing out, but that's not all. She reveals when she woke up, she found Matt on top of her having sex. Immediately furious, Stacey insists her friend must report the matter to the police. But Ruby blames herself for being too drunk. Will Stacey convince Ruby to do the right thing? And what's more, how will Martin react if Stacey tells him one of his friend is behind the rape? Elsewhere on EastEnders, Honey Mitchell, Emma Barton, will experience some turmoil over her love life. She seems attracted to Adam Bateman, Stephen Rahman Hughes, but a jealous Billy is unable to control his feelings. Will Honey get the man she wants?